to St. Vincent and the Grenadines, this beautiful island in the Caribbean. Come short to mountain, everywhere you're welcome from here to here. Come right there, in the sun we go jump up and have we fun. For that there you bask in the sunshine, bathe in the sea, in the gem of the Caribbean. Moonlight and music enhance your picnic, man, I say. St. Vincent's the place for a holiday. Them boys with the steel band, them boys with the brass band, play tunes that are so sweet, you have to shake your feet. So come right there, every year to this lovely island of sun. Come right there, every year we go jump up and have fun. Cause after you bask in the sunshine, bathe in the sea, in the gem of the Caribbean. Moonlight and music enhance your picnic, man, I say. St. Vincent's the place for a holiday. Carnival splendor, nowhere is it better. So come right there, every year to this lovely island, the sun. Come right there, every year we go jump up and have we fun. Cause after you bask in the sunshine, bathe in the sea, in the gem of the Caribbean. Moonlight and music enhance your picnic, man, I say. St. Vincent's the place for a holiday. Eat salt fish and breadfruit, ground provision and seafood, all those healthy foods and their juices, as anyone pleases. So come right here, every year to this lovely island of West. Come right here, every year we go surely treat you the best. Cause I tell you, bask in the sunshine, bathe in the sea, in the gem of the Caribbean. Moonlight and music enhance your picnic, man, I say. St. Vincent's the place for a holiday. Go up to La Soufre, our famous volcano is there. Then go rock to Salt Pond and later to Bali. All of this, you'd enjoy this lovely island, the West. Come right there, every year we go surely treat you the best. Cause I tell you, bask in the sunshine, bathe in the sea, in the gem of the Caribbean. Moonlight and music enhance your picnic, man, I say. St. Vincent's the place for a holiday. My sister airlines you must see. Grenadines are places of beauty. Like a fishing lady in our yachting, they all like exciting. So come right there, every year to the lovely island of West. Come right there, every year we go surely treat you the best. Cause I tell you, bask in the sunshine, bathe in the sea, in the gem of the Caribbean. Moonlight and music enhance your picnic, man, I say. St. Vincent's the place for a holiday. Bask in the sunshine, bathe in the sea, in the gem of the Caribbean. Moonlight and music enhance your picnic, man, I say. St. Vincent's the place for a holiday. Bask in the sunshine, bathe in the sea, in the gem of the Caribbean. Light and music enhance your picnic, man, I say. St. Vincent's the place for a holiday.
land, now until eternity. For hell, I can't understand what is really going on with some of my fellow Vincentians behaving like something's wrong with my homeland. It hurts me to hear how they would chastise the place to which they have so many ties. I think that they're so cold-hearted. How could people be so bold? So I really want them to understand this one thing. Everyone should know these countries they've adopted can't replace where they're born and grow. With all this condemnation, I want them to stop or put it on hold. Cause in my eyes, I don't think Vinces should be playing that hatred role. All this in-house fighting and backbiting, denigrating and bad-mouthing, I would like the whole damn world to know. Not me. I'm not giving up on my country. I'm not giving up on my home. I see foreigners come down here in disrepair and make it their paradise, which clearly tells me something about SVG had to be nice. So I'm not giving up on my country. I'm not giving up on my home, no matter where I may roam. Not me. Listen to their arguments, and to me they don't make no sense. Saying SVG is in a mess, full up of problems and full up of real stress. Why some are out here in the USA, where depression is order of the day. Some seeking refugee status, for this they would sell their soul. So I really want them to sit back and think before they put on their show. Stop being so negative, try and help SVG to grow. All this condemnation, I hope they won't stop or put it on hold. Cause it's the same place they would run to when England get a bit too cold. All this in-house fighting and backbiting, denigrating and bad-mouthing, I just want the whole town hall to know. Not me. I'm not giving up on my country. I'm not giving up on my home. I could get fruits and vegetables, all kind of produce up there from the Koreans, but believe me, it just don't taste the same as the ones from where I come from. So I'm not giving up on my country. I'm not giving up on my home, no matter where I may roam. Not me. The minority, it does still drive me crazy. Cause I can't take the hypocrisy when they say they can't have no fun in SVG. So big up to my fellow Vincentians who have the courage to carry on, who change nationality. There's no place they'll rather be. Yeah, it's sheer love and gratitude that I have for my dear homeland. And this obsession should follow you till you go to that place beyond. All this condemnation, if you have that thought, please put it on hold. Instead, try to beg up your country. Yes, that is a much better role. No more in-house fighting and backbiting, denigrating and bad-mouthing. Say it loud and let the whole world know. Not me. I'm not not giving up on my country. I'm not giving up on my home. They say these countries have nice beaches, within reaches, and hotels galore. Still, when tourists come to SVG, they just have to come back for more. So I'm not giving up on my country. I'm not giving up on my home, no matter where I may roam. Not me. St. Vincent and the Grenadines, my homeland, now until eternity. And like the great Beckett said, I love you a million.